It's three agencies of government when I get there that are gone. Commerce, education, and the, what's the third one there? Let's see.
five.
Okay, so commerce.
You said, quote, I don't want to make black people's lives better by giving them somebody else's money, when most of the people, as you know, on welfare are white people.
We know the candidate Barack Obama, what he was like. Anti-war, government, America.
Oops. Country singer, superstar, Hank Williams Jr. Good morning to you, sir.
Hi there, guys.
I'll start with an easy question. Who do you like in the GOP race?
Nobody. You don't want to ask me a question because I'm going to give you too straight of an answer.
My husband and great undefeated heavyweight world amateur champion has come here with his trainers to compete as an international sportsman and ambassador of goodwill.
The battle is over after nearly 14 months of campaigning. Mitt Romney has tonight clinched the Republican presidential nomination.
If possible, we would like to have an exhibition bout. There's no one who can match his strength, his endurance, or his aggressiveness.
You make it sound like he's indestructible.
Yes, he is. Whatever he is, he destroys.
We have a president who may be a nice guy, but he is way over his head. He does not understand what it takes to get America working again, and I do.
Whoever he fights first, it'll be one hot ticket.
This president made some promises when he was running. He said he would turn this economy around in 3 years, or he'd be looking at a one-term proposition. We're here to collect.
We'll be right back with a check on today's Pro Football Sports Scoreboard.
You put that heavy bag with eyeballs in the ring with me, and you're going to see the meaning of pain.
How can you be so sure?
Well, I've been with the best, and I beat the best. I retired from the Social Security.
Fast and Furious, President Obama's Justice Department puts thousands of weapons in the hands of dangerous drug cartels.
You will lose.
More than 1,700 guns are lost.
Be back in a minute, all right?
Obama denies any knowledge.
Free dancing around. Free backpedaling now. He's been away five.
And under oath, Attorney General Eric Holder says,
I probably heard about Fast and Furious for the first time over the last few weeks.
I have complete confidence in Attorney General Holder.
I cannot be defeated. I defeat real champions.
If he dies, he dies.
President Obama is an old school liberal.
By the way, I'm in this race because I care about Americans. I'm not concerned about the very poor. We have a safety net there. I'm concerned about the very heart of America.
Among his many talents is the ability to carry a tune.
So in love with you.
May not make it perfect. But I'll make one perfect.
Our Detroit-made automobiles. I drive a Mustang and a Chevy pickup truck. Ann drives a couple of Cadillacs, actually.
This coming from a man until recently had a Swiss bank account.
and millions of dollars invested in the Grand Cayman Islands beyond scrutiny. He wants you to show your papers, but he won't show us his. It's kind of fascinating.
With regards to income taxes, that's not something that's required by the law. I'm not planning on releasing my income taxes anytime soon.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda.
Today, we can definitively say that the Gaddafi regime has come to an end.
I want to take a moment to say how pleased I am about the rescue of Captain Phillips and his safe return to the U.S.
Would Romney do against President Obama? 44% say President Obama will win. 15% say Mitt Romney. Is anyone else stunned at this result right now?
You know what I do?
I must break you.